LuckyStarRadio.com. We're on the third day of NAMM 2017. I'm here with Frank with Zerberus Guitars. How are you doing, Frank?
I'm doing fine. Thank you very much. Okay. I don't want to overact that much. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm doing fine. Great.
Excellent. So, hey, tell me about some of the products with Zerberus Guitars.
First of all, you got it? This is the material that this top is made of. It's a stone, it's really stone, it's not airbrush or plastic. It's really stone. 5 millimeters, you call it 0.2 inches, with fiberglass bagging, epoxy resin to stabilize it. Yeah, and we make some crazy stuff in Germany. That means it's a very small custom shop. I'm building those guitars. And this is the new Jonas model. This is Onyx Fantastico. The stone comes from Mexico.
Okay.
We got the new hologram pinstripe all around it. This is crazy. And all of the guitars got push-pull potentiometers. So you can split each pickup into a single chord. Versatility is very important. So also the details, stainless steel bolts. And you see, master built by Frank Scheucher, and that's my little but humble person. This is the Kronos model, as I mentioned before. And so is serial number 001 on all of my guitars right now. I use Graftech ratio tuners, they're awesome. I like them very much. Very precise machines. Nothing grinds my gear, it's great. I love it. So we got really good stones from all around the world. So this is, for example, a blue Aventurine. The stone is originated from Sri Lanka.
Okay.
Also found in Thailand. And what I love on this guitar is it's got a nice quilted mahogany back.
Yes.
And also you see, again, 001. I don't have to show that on every guitar, but trust me, they are.
Okay.
And so about the weight, you take it, you'll be surprised.
Oh, it's actually light.
Yeah, a lot of people ask, is it really stone? I said, yes. What's the weight of it? It's 8 pounds. Try it. Prove it.
I was wondering.
What does it cost? It costs 4,200, including hard case.
Nice.
So that's the main questions people ask.
Heck yeah, that's beautiful. For 2017, what does Zerberus have planned?
My precise plan is to come with some more stone tools. Some of the Kronos models.
Oh.
I got plenty of stone at home. This is turquoise, and I just put some hardware on it to get an idea what it might look like when it's a guitar. Actually, it's just a top, you see?
Yeah.
No, not a guitar yet.
Yeah.
This also is awesome. I like this. This is Labradorite with fossils laid in. It got loose spots. If a ray of light hits the top, those shine and shimmer in blue. This is unbelievable. Another one. This is petrified wood. You see pieces of petrified wood glued together. It's very surrealistic. Nice color. I got amethyst with mid-speed tremolo. This is a new version. I want to come out with mid-speed tremolo guitar. Be a crazy year for me.
Heck yeah! For the people that want to follow you and check you guys out, where do you send them?
www.cerberus.com. No, the set.
Oh, the Z?
Yeah.
Oh.
C.
Oh, okay, with the C sound?
Yeah, okay, we call it a set.
Okay.
C. Yeah, you can read it. Okay.
Yeah.
It's better.
There we go.
When I see the movie World War C, and said, what are they hunting? Combos? So, German. Oh, sorry.
That's awesome. Frank,
okay.
Thank you so much for taking the time.